So here you can get a glimpse into the vision of Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Thakur, his preaching to the world. So we just circumambulated the Ishtadev of Srila Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Thakur, Shri Radha Gandharvika Girdhari. And this is also known as the temple of the four sampradayas. In the Padma Purana it is said, Sampradaya Vihina Yai Mantraste Nishvalavata Atakala Bhavisante Chattare Sampradayana Sri Brahma Rudra Chatusana Kshiti Pavanaha. That in the age of Kali there will be four authentic Guru Parampara, four authentic Sampradayas. And they will purify the whole world. So throughout history, in these sampradayas, there are four main acharyas. First, Nimbaditya, then Vishnu Swami, then Ramanuja Acharya, then Madhva Acharya. Each one presented the explanation of Vedanta in a slightly different way. Later in the Parakrama, we'll visit places connected with them and hear about their philosophical presentation.
Mm-hmm.
But today it's sufficient to say that Srila Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Thakur established here a temple with the acharyas of four different sampradayas to show that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his contribution is the culmination of all the teachings of the great Vaishnavas in four different sampradayas. Whatever is lacking in their teaching, he fulfills that and perfects that, and he's synthesized them into the perfect teaching, Achintya Beda Beda Tattva. So the teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not for one sampradaya or another, but it is for the whole world, and it is the culmination of thousands of years of philosophical history. Now, at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's pastimes, there were no big temples here. Everyone was living in houses with walls made of straw. So the next door neighbor of the next door neighbor of Jagannath Mishra here, this is the house of Chandrasekhar. Chandrasekhar Acharya is Nimai Pandit's uncle. Because he married Sachimata's younger sister, Malati. So when Nimai Pandit's father, Jagannath Mishra, passed away when he was quite young, then Chandrasekhar Acharya took all responsibility to take care of Sachimata and Nimai. So he's like adopted father. So the significance of this place is that this is the first place ever of Gaudiya Vaishnav drama. One day Mahaprabhu came and he said, I want to make a drama here. So everyone should prepare. Hey, Budhimanta Khan, you should get all the costumes and the wigs and mustaches and everything. And the props. And make a stage here with the backdrop and curtains, everything. So Budhimanta Khan, he arranged everything. So then Mahaprabhu said, only those who have complete control over their senses will be allowed to participate or witness this drama. So then Srivas Thakur said, oh well, that counts me out, I can't go. Because he was remembering in a previous incarnation of Narad Muni, once he became proud that he conquered Cupid. So to teach him a lesson, then Krishna's Maya made him become attracted to one princess.
So
that's a long story. But Srivastava said, I am not qualified. Vaitacharya said, I am also not qualified, I cannot participate. Because he was remembering in his previous incarnation of Lord Shiva, how he got bewildered by Mohini Murti. So Mahaprabhu said, no, you can participate. It is only their humility. So when the day of the drama came, then Srivast Thakur played the role of Narada Muni. And everyone looked, he looks exactly like Narada Muni. Advaita Acharya played Lord Shiva. Haridas Thakur played the security guard of Vaikuntha. And he had a big stick and a big mustache. Nityananda Prabhu decided to play Zamadut. He said, I'll be Purnamasi. So in this way, they began to do the wonderful drama, spontaneous, no script. And Nimai Pandit came on this stage. And he became absorbed in the mood of Rukmini. So Rukmini wrote 10 verses just when she was about to be married by force to Shishupal. Rukmini wrote 10 verses in a message and sent them with a Brahmin asking Krishna, please come and kidnap me. If you don't save me, then I'll do austerities and fast and give up this life and give up my life again and again 1,000 times until you finally accept me, Krishna.
And
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu spoke with such deep emotion, everyone was weeping. So now he's in the mood of Shakti. And all the various Shaktis are expansions, actually, of Radharani. Rukmini and Satyabhama are the Vaibha of Prakash of Radharani. Lakshmi Devi in Vaikuntha is the Vaibha of Vilas of Radharani. So Mahaprabhu began to show the pastimes of different Shaktis. When he became Durga, and everyone was laughing. So the drama was going on for the whole night. And then when the dawn was about to come, all devotees felt, oh, this drama, it was going on by Yoga Maya for thousands of years, but they felt that the whole night has passed in a second and they were feeling great separation. So then Mahaprabhu manifested the form of Lakshmi Devi. To pacify the great anxiety of separation of all devotees, he brought them one by one and as the form of Lakshmi Devi gave the breast milk to each and every one.
Чтобы утешить их от чувства разлуки, он парил молоко.
the form of Lakshmidevi was nourishing everyone with bhakti. Perhaps you know that in the Svaita Shukta Upanishad, it is said, Apani Pado Javano Grihita, that the Supreme Lord, He has no hands, but He accepts everything. He has no feet, but He travels quickly. So in order to fulfill this mantra of the Svaita Shukta Upanishad, Krishna appeared in the form of Lord Jagannath. He has no hands, but He eats chapan bhog, 56 items offered 8 times every day. Jagannath has no feet, but He travels in the Rath Yatra festival. So in the same way, in the Bhagavad Gita, Sri Krishna has said, Aham asya jagat pita matu datu pitamaha. I am the mother of the universe. So in simile, in order to keep the words of the Bhagavad Gita true, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu performed this pastime of Lakshmi Devi nourishing everyone like a mother in the drama here in Chandrasekhara Bhavan. Then, when the night was over, this whole house of Chandrasekhar became effulgent like a thousand suns. No one could even look at it. There was such a divine atmosphere here for many days after the drama. In Chaitanya Chandadaya Natakam, it's described how Mahaprabhu and his associates would come and sometimes they would enact the sweet Vrindavan Leela of Radha and Krishna. Such as Krishna's Dan Leela, tax pastime, when he stops Radharani in the forest and says, you cannot go without paying tax. So this place is the original home of the Gaudiya Vaishnava drama. Never before in Bengal were such dramas performed. It was the revolution in art. So from here now with Kirtan just behind is the Samadhi of Srila Gokishodas Babaji Maharaj. So we'll go there, give pranams to him, and then from there we'll go to the Samadhi of Srila Bhakti Sanswara Thakur, and then we'll return and lunch will be waiting for you. In Janavikur. Sri Chandrasekhar Acharya ki Jai.